Hi, I'm Tara Nolan, and I'm known as the financial advisor that helps you achieve and retain the lifestyle you want in retirement. And so just as a reminder, this is going to be part two. If we talk about the XY graph, remember there's the bell curve. And the first part of that curve is where you're growing your money. The second part of that curve is up along the top. And this is where you're enjoying life, where you've built that nest egg. And so what I want to talk about is the clients that come to me that are in that phase. They're right about 60, 65, and they're retiring. And here's the two big questions that they usually ask is one, how do I enjoy retirement and know I'm not going to run out of money? It's a huge fear. And I have a lot of clients who they've been such good savers and they've gotten here, but they're not enjoying life because they're so afraid of running out of money and they've been working so hard to save. And so the question is, well, how do I know I'm not going to run out of money and I get to enjoy retirement? The second thing that most people will ask in this phase is, am I paying too much in taxes? How do I get the money that I have into tax-free environments? Because then that way, I don't care what Congress does. I don't care what's happening in the market. I want my money to be tax-free and I'm not worried about all of those things that go along with taxes. So those are the two big questions that a lot of my clients ask. I'm really interested to hear what you guys that are in retirement or getting close to retirement, now that you've built this nest egg and you have these pensions, what are the fears and concerns that you have that you want to have answered when you're in this phase, in your I've got it and I want to enjoy life? So if you want to connect with me to look at your plan, you can reach me at nolanfinancialpartners.com. I would ask you to click the like and subscribe button and have a wonderful day.